Get ready for one of the most amazing toy trucks you've ever seen. Hi, I'm Chris the Toy Guy from TTPM, and this is the Max Tow Truck from Jack's Pacific. It's a toy truck with a lot of power to tow, push, or climb. The classic styling and four big oversized rubber-like tires are going to appeal to kids, but wait till you get it going. Max Tow takes 6C batteries that are not included. Once you get it assembled, which only took a couple of minutes, you're ready to go to work. The truck has three modes, tow, push, and climb, and you switch between them by pressing the bumper or the siren or simply pulling back on the gear shift. To tow, connect the chain to the back of the truck, then wrap it around whatever you want to tow, just like a real car, and pull back on the shift. Max Tow will tow or push up to 150 pounds, and Jax recommends that things be on wheels. They suggest, for example, a wheeled platform, but we found it did just fine with a desk chair. Of course, half the fun is figuring out what you're going to be able to move, and chances are you'll be amazed almost every time. The truck will shut off after a little bit of time without being played with, but just touch any of the activation points to get it going again. The directions say that this works best on smooth floors, and after trying it on a variety of surfaces, we definitely found that to be the case. It won't work, for example, on gravel, dirt, or most carpet. The truck also talks with a lot of funny get-to-work phrases that will entertain kids. This is classic play with impressive power. Of course, part of the fun is using this power in awesome ways and watching as this impressive truck does things kids have never been able to do before with a toy truck. Get ready for action, power, and a whole lot of fun. For more on this toy, including where to buy and current prices, visit us at TTPM or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great toy reviews every day.